SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a city from the weather app on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The weather app on your iPhone allows you to add multiple locations or cities so that you can easily view the weather in those locations. But if you've added too many cities and it's now difficult to find the information that you need, then you can delete a city from the weather app by finding the weather app icon and opening it, and then you can touch the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen. Now you can either swipe left on a city that you would like to delete from the app, and then that's going to get rid of it, or if you swipe a little more slowly, then that's going to bring up a trash can icon that you can also tap to remove the city, or you can tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then select the edit list option. Now you just need to tap the red circle with the white line inside of it to the left of the city you want to remove, and then you can tap the trash can icon to remove that city from the weather app. You'll note that I don't have a local location listed in my weather app, and that's because I have the location turned off for the weather app. If you would like to also do this so that you don't see the local weather in the weather app, then you can go back to the settings menu, which you can find by tapping this gray gear icon, and then you can scroll down to the privacy and security option, and then you can choose location services at the top of the screen. Now you just need to scroll down and find the weather option and select that, and then you can just choose never under allow location access. Then when you go back to the weather app, you're no longer going to see the weather for your current location.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.